Brandon and Nycole. I think you are having a boy and a girl. And as far as names, definitely not Lewis, because Lieutenant is not money right now. You might want to close your eyes. It'll take some time adjusting. Welcome to your life. You're everything you'll someday be.
There's a weight off my shoulders. What do you think she's having?
I think they're having four of them.
Four of them?
Yeah.
What do you think they're going to be?
Both girls and boys.
Okay. How about you?
Yeah, I think it's probably going to be both boys. And they better name one of them Mark.
Hey, what do you guys think they're going to be having? Kevin? Brandon, what do you think they're having?
Probably girls.
Probably girls? What do you guys think they're going to be having?
One of each.
All right. Any names? Do you think they should name anything? Name it anything?
Name them after their favorite cousin.
So what do you think they're going to be having?
One
of each. Any names?
Hey, girls.
Nycole, what do you think you're having?
A boy and a girl.
You think that's what it is? What are you going to name them?
It's a boy and a girl. It's Kaiser and Kena.
Somebody over there thought you should name one of them Mark. And the other one over there thought you should name him after your favorite cousin, David.
No, that is never happening. Right. Absolutely. He's not my favorite cousin.
Nycole, after knowing, are you excited?
Yes.
Now that you know there's a boy and a girl?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
No, she's not.
Spoil me.
Brandon, after finding out there's a boy and a girl, are you excited or scared?
I'm
or both?
Excited.
You're excited?
Okay. I'm scared.
You're scared? Yeah, alright.
You're scared, boy. You're scared.
So you might want to close your eyes.